Do you all like El Chupacabra? The Chupacabra is a folklore in Mexico, Puerto Rico, a lot of the Spanish-speaking countries. It's a creature who attacks goats, and he sucks out their blood. Whenever they find the goats, there's two holes in the neck, and everything inside of them has been sucked out. So here's a statue of El Chupacabra. My brother bought this for me in Mexico. I think it was back in like 95 or 96. But I've had it since then. I always took care of it. As you can see, it broke right here, but I glued it back together. I had it in storage for a long time. And right there, there's a chupacabra standing on top of a goat. So, nice little chupacabra statue that I've taken care of all these years. And here you go. You believe in a chupacabra? I'm telling you, he's real. Check it out. You want to know more about the chupacabra? Watch some YouTube videos. And let me know what you think.